this is back to the section where there is a lot of toys again. And of course, I'm not going to go near that man there who asked me for permission to film, unfortunately. Nice. But back to this Gundam 78. I'm willing to bet that the owner is born in 1978. Lots of Bandai products inside. Let's look at the displays. High grades, not interested. This is no idea what this is. Master Grade? Seems to be a bit too small for Master Grade, but never mind, it's not that important. Yeah, but I think it's a Master Grade. It's a Master Grade new. Lovely, lovely. Ashtray L frame. Looks nice. And that's about it. Let's go and check out the Bandai stuff. These are quite an impressive high grade. Oh no, Master Grade. Nice, I love the gold. The gold is very shiny. So special edition Strike Gundam Build Fighters. I have the perfect grade from Gaban model of this Banshee Norm without the claw, unfortunately. Unfortunately, I had to buy it separately. I think it's around 60 ringgit. That's roughly about less than 20 US dollars. Iron Man. I haven't seen this one before. And of course, I've never seen this one before as well. It's a bit much bigger. My battery is running out. Third battery soon. Girlfriend has been dragged along to look at all these things. There's Ultraman there, I can tell you that, I think. Should be. Oh, Thundercats.